when the Commonwealth's children are suffering, it's a human rights problem. And those people with the power and authority to address it must do so. There are children who are being undereducated in every corner and the middle, and all divergent directions of this Commonwealth. And so it's a human rights problem. These children have a right and should not be marginalized out of their future